This is big question. It requires books to answer, this question. Minimum, we have to issue like 5 books to cover this matrix, which is 5 by 8. So 5 books, and in each book we'll talk about the 8. What are the 8? They are the sisters of XI. XI is standing in her left side, 8 sisters. And it has 5 eyes down, like inspection eyes. So the eyes is inspection. So the eye for the XI is inspection. The inspection or the inspections, 5 levels. Level 0, level 2, level 4, level 5, level 8. So level 0 will visit the 8 sisters in the left of the XI. XI standing in her left, 8 sisters. So we can say the older is next to her, the highest, which is M. The letter M. In the left of the M, the letter C. Okay? In the left of the, let's call it sisters. Sister C, there is H. These 3 sisters are separated from the 5 coming sisters. They are together with XI for have a meaning. So XI MCH. This is now group has a meaning. Like the starting generation. And it's related to practice, to implementation, not to theory. To the do, to the doing. So XI MCH. Simply I will say the meaning. The M is for mentor. M is for mentor in Arabic. The XI has a relation with the Arabic for every abbreviation. The XI is abbreviation of the like 2 letters, 2 words, 3 letters, 3 words. Okay? Like XIM is 3 words. Understand? Then XI C. Officially, standard language is XI. But the slang, when the people talk, they will say Z. It it's like the pure English language or in Arabic الفصحى or the standard, the book language. But people when they talk they say زي. زي it means equal. So we say XIM, ZM, or we can switch it MZ, MXI, it's better, MXI, it means M, Z, Z, Z in Arabic is equal, it is like, XI like. Okay, but not exact. Not necessary all MZ is the same word. So if they have more than meaning, then we have to put number. So now we have to say M 0xi m 0xi okay but the 0 is not z it is zr so m zr xi This is the standard language. The people cannot say M, Z, R. Okay. They will say M, Z, Z. The people when they talk. Even me, I give lecture. I say M, Z, Z. What is it? Question. So 40 questions will be developed because 5 by 8. 5 inspection. The 0, the 2, the 4, the 5. So 40. So this way I will ask 40 questions. I will say M. And when I write it, I say EM, M. This is the question. AM means M. Z means XI. Then I put ZR. Or I put EM, E, the letter E, M, the letter M, M, Zither, XI, it means, then I say, okay, answer, question, it means give me the meaning of M, Zither. The student will go to the matrix, he find this meaning by audio. There is audio teaching. MZR means like if you go to the dictionary now in Google or something. It will give you MZR and it speak. It says MZR. Say in Arabic, it will tell you in Arabic the meaning. It will tell you the meaning by voice. If it doesn't have the meaning by writing, means by voice. You say I want the meaning in English. It will tell you mentor. So this XI is like audiobook. It will tell you mentor. Don't think about computer. It is paper, it is teacher. Mentor, 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 خلاص. So mentor, we have tag for it. Then we have the C, the H. Okay? No repeat of them. In the other group, it is smart. $500 for the salary. Next is what? Same like this. Okay. Until maybe reach whatever. When it reach even 50,000 or 20,000. They have to renew the contract. Or they tell me, okay, thank you. They continue. That's it. When I go out, still this is my idea. Still, this is my idea. They don't have to give me money, they don't have, but it's still my idea. I can develop it. Or even take opposite idea. Okay. So studying the XI 2 years, every quarter is 10 weeks. I guarantee who studied this to come up with the idea and request minimum 4,000 per year with merit increase. The merit increase, it is yearly. You can request 10% and contract for 5 years. This is I guarantee. I am the one to find out. To coordinate for people selling the idea. And they have money. Simple business plan. Using the technology. So now what is the technology, the new technology? The new technology is the one going to change our life. Okay. Let me announce it. And let me give you a hint. In the 20th of last century, of the 20th century, the 20th of the 20th century, what was the thing which changed the lives of people? Affect all the people. Technology. All the, now we don't say the people, we say NAS or EMU. EMU is MW. What affects the EMU? The electricity started like the EMU using electricity 1920, let's say in the war. It's a sum number. Say 2 million. Now is how many EMU using the electricity, which is electricity from companies or from government. And it used to be from companies like Edison in Paris, Jaffari in Mecca. At the 50s, we used to pay our electricity bill to Jaffari company. And until now, in Saudi Arabia, it is company. It is in the market. Company, it means in the market, in the exchange market. It has shares of people, it's company. What else? Than electricity is school. How many people go into the schools to the general education at 1920 in your country? Supposedly your country now 80 million. Now, how many of the 80 million go to school? Let's say how many the numbers of schools in your country. Maybe it was 50 in the whole country. Now, how many? 1,000, maybe 5,000. So from 50 to 12, within 8 years until 2000. From 2000 to now, it is slowing down. Okay? So education and electricity. It is all start with E. Education and electricity. Because of electricity, we have more schools, right? There's no electricity, no schools. Not even to the maybe elementary. I know some counties, some villages, they have elementary, they have secondary only. And this is many towns. That the next towns with high school, at least by car, 1 hour. So they don't have high school. And some towns that I just find out, they don't have girls' school. Why? Because there is no teachers. So schools, then how the technology in the school, for the schools, how many? The furniture, the chairs, the pens, the papers, all this technology for school. Technology is to benefit. See, if I bring all the papers from China, I reduce the cost of school, the books, if I print it in China. Now the schools, education, they have to print the books at this. So if I print for the country, for G4, for G1, for the country, so I will reduce the cost of printing. Why do I need to have printers in my country? Nothing. Because the printing in China, they print for the whole world. So they reduce the cost of books. The chairs, we can do the chairs for all our school in China. If I pay for the desk and the chair 80 dollar, I can get it with $8 for the student. But for electricity, this is the importance. If I buy from China, the solution of solar, solar energy. Okay. It is fuel for the kitchen. You know, you don't need gas, you don't need anything. Also for the water. To heat the water, to cool the water, the solar energy, to produce the water from the air. And if I am my school in an area, by the way, in Yemen, I found one country, one town. Until now, there is no electricity. The water is no problem, the electricity is important. Because they can have wells, water. And they are using the solar since 20 years more. They managed to bring solar. And they are expert in this technology. Because they install it, they run it, they operate it. And also in Malaysia, in Indonesia, in Mandura, the rich people, they brought the solar in their farm, in their houses before 2000. And from 2000, they start to bring. Until now, they are experts. Okay, people to install and to deal with, and they have so many information. They can develop the solar to increase the power. Like the electricity, it's improved. 1920 electricity generation or generators and powerhouses, it's not like now. The efficiency is now is better, 5 times better. choose to be diesel and gas turbine and this. Now there is a steam turbine. So I guarantee. And who is eligible to take this 2 years? The eligible who finish in his home town by English or Arabic elementary school. Okay. And his age is 50 years above. We start with the older people to give them job. After 2 years, he get a job. Or he can invest. In the change, because we will go, the school will be in a place there is no electricity, no water, and this is the first time to get the water from the sky for the campus. There is no campus in the world. And it is to, like research university or research college, AI, artificial intelligent research academy, AIA, artificial intelligence academy, AIA. XI. I stop here. Thank you.